going to go to America for this song. It was written by a man called Norman Blake, the Stokes of Beech Mountain. A lady said to me one time after a show that, what's that song you sang about Beech Mountain? And I said I wasn't talking about you at all. Stokes of Beech Mountain. Of Sicily, and it's about the soldiers who were waiting in a place called Messina, and the next place they were heading for was Gallipoli, which wasn't a nice place to go at the time, I suppose. But yet they were fed up waiting there. They thought they'd never get out, and neither live or die, I suppose, and that's it. It's called the Banks of Sicily. It's often referred to as farewell to the Greeks.